What are these things?
Zests.
Or peste. Peste romana. Or peste. Since it's such a long journey, since it's our first school day in primary school. We face countless changes and challenges every day. But we conquered all our struggles and we all made it here and there. We are all in the same circumstances and hard works. And every one of us here feels their own struggle about someone to take to. And when they are quite well and graduate, we're glad to think of following who helped us to where we are today. First of all, we give thanks to the present of our God, who is our source of grace and blessings. We thank you to our parents, our family and relatives, for your support, love, and care for us, even from the start. We thank you, Daddy, Mommy, and Daisy, for everything. You are my inspiration. We take advantage of all of our teachers who helped us and we have been refreshed. We thank you to all of our teachers who patiently handled me and remember me. Miss Lady, Miss Candy, Miss Christine, and Miss Leo. And especially to Miss Debbie, who was my advisor and coach. That has experience in giving a good impression and the best profession, which serves as one of my inspirations. We consistently belong to the honors in our class. A special thanks to Ms. Neves Vera, Ms. Adelaide Rivera, Ms. Neves Estrofanelario, Ms. Jonas Leyes, Ms. Susana Fernandez, Ms. Adelaide Nagara, for supporting me in the chess journey. And lastly, my fellow graduates, I encourage you to be strong and courageous. Let's continue to strive for success. In honor and pride to our Almighty God, to dear family, our beloved family school, and to our country. I'm proud to be a part of our daily and standing class of 2018. I want to thank everyone for making an experience in the high school program of our world, for something to treasure for the rest of my life. We, the Montez Orleans, are ready to face the challenges of life. Again, thank you very much and welcome to our graduation day for 2018. God be the glory.